What's up, boys? Konnichiwa. This is your boy, Matt Luciano, and today we did gameplay of GTA 4. Yep, this game is freaking awesome. This game, right here, I'm gonna do Most Wanted, of course, part 1, of course. If you want, it's been a long time no scene. Man, I haven't been streaming, of course, and I haven't done doing videos, of course, and all stuff. And it's kind of ridiculous, like the streams were lagging, of course, and all stuff, blah blah blah. And I want to get back to the old roots of like gaming, or from what I'd done before in the past, like doing videos, of course, doing videos. But yeah, and we all miss the good old days. And of course, this is one of my favorite games of all time, GTA 4. But anyway, I'm gonna do the Most Wanted missions, part 1. It's a side mission if you're wanted, guys, and if you want to do that side mission, you need a police vehicle. And I'm going to spawn one right now. A police vehicle. A good police vehicle. Okay, bam. Here we go. Calling the number. There's a police vehicle right now, but I'm not going to steal it. So I'm going to spawn. And here's a good one. This is it. Here we go. Let's go get these criminals. Let's get this one.
Calculating route.
Order. This is part 1, okay? You gotta get all the criminals to get the achievement in the morning, guys. Broker, this part. Algonquin and Albany City, guys. We gotta get all the criminals to get the achievement in
Right.
I think there's gonna be like 3 parts, or probably 2 parts, or 4 parts. I don't know. Let's see what's gonna happen, okay? Let's see how long will it take me to get this achievement in 400
yards.
I really like this car. It's really fast. Look how fast it goes. I'm gonna try speed, okay? Let's see how it goes fast. I hope you guys like this game. And tell me in the comments if you really love this game, guys. If you guys love going, if you love going back to the good old days of gaming, which is this and other good games like Red Dead Redemption, Red Dead Redemption 1, Rainbow Right. Other good games, of course, like Max Payne 3, like the last gen ones, like 360 and PS3 and everything. And are you guys excited for the new PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X? I'm excited for it. I'm really excited for it. What's your favorite GTA game in Fortnite? Out of all the GTA games, my favorite is San Andreas. Get out of the vehicle.
I need the car more than you.
I need the car more than you. Right, get back to the cop cruiser, to the FIV Buffalo. Alright, let's hit stop.
Calculating route.
And if you're wondering, guys, what outfit Nico Bellic is wearing, he's wearing the plot outfit. Guys, don't know it's Claude, it's the main character from GTA 3.
Please proceed to the landing
ramp. I've never played GTA 3, but I really want to play it.
In 1 mile, turn left.
Get out of the way! I'll just skip it. When you go to a toll right here for GTA 4 and in a cop vehicle, then it's free according to toll. in a pedestrian vehicle order is, the toll is $5. Whoa. Wow, it's flipped. You wanna play rough? Say hello to my little friend! Come on, die, you whore! Stay down. Hey, I'm lucky I didn't get my health I did not got a single scratch. That's a good thing. Wow. That's nice. Alright, now let's go get the other ones. Back to the cop cruiser. Alright, let's get this one.
Calculating routes.
I think you've got to call that collateral damage.
Yeah, right. Please make a U-turn, we're safe.
Hope you talk to Guy so that you've been rammed by a beautiful Slavian.
Yards. Turn right.
Okay, I gotta get a new one. I gotta get a new car. Come on. Right. Come on, get back to the cop car.
Calculating route.
You go all the way.
Please make a U-turn, we're safe.
That's new. Sorry, I had to take that other one. I'm gonna jump.
Turn right.
Get out of the way. Driving is Dodge, if you're wondering. Tell me in the comments if you've seen the movie Fast Furious. I haven't seen, yes, I've seen Hobbs and Shaw, and now I'm excited for the 9th movie, if you're wondering. Well, I'm gonna headshot this guy. Kill.
Thank you.
she dead? She is. Alright, let's get back to the cop cruiser. To the FIB. Alright, let's get this one. Stay down. Okay, come on, come on. They're running away. You stay down. Are you kidding me? I trigger the cops. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, dang. Easy kid. Alright, we got this guy. Sorry, I hope you have health insurance, you guys.
Chill, Duke, I'm trying to stay out of jail.
Take it back to the cop cruiser. Here. See if it's still there. Yep, it's still here. Good thing. That's a good thing. Get back to me. Get back. Here we go. Thank God you're here, baby. Let's get this one. Fernando.
Calculating route. In 200 yards. Oh!
for flipping me over. Thank you, Popo. You gave me back on my wheels. Alright, let me escape these guys. No! Let me just escape from this one, because I don't want to interfere. Okay, time to escape from
this. Fuck me!
No! I'll just use cheat code. Screw that, I'll just use cheat code. You had your last walk. Your last lap on the park. How was your last lap? You had a good one. Alright, now let's get this one. Preston.
Calculating route.
Come on, out of the way.
I have body armor. What's up, baby? Alright, now let's get the one from. Let's get this guy from the Francis International Airport.
Calculating route. In 50 yards. Turn left.
Turn right.
Oh,
I'm
this car.
Oh.
Turn left.
attack me as I pass by Tekken Mercury's house. Got him! That's the last one right there. You know, let's use this. Here we go. Stay down, you. Don't mess with this, baby. Alright, let's get the last one. Freddy Paparo. Oh. got him now. You got him. They're all dead. Let me just loot them and get their money. Alright, let me get the money. Hey man, you get out from the vehicle.
You're going to a better place than this, sir.
Alright, we got him, boys. Alright, well, so that's it for the gameplay of GTA 4 Most Wanted Part 1. Interested? Smash that like and subscribe to get notified for more great content. And comment down below if you like the stream or not. Let me know in the comment section down below. And tell me and tell me if you really love that game, GTA 4, and all that stuff. And tell me in the comments, what's your favorite GTA game? And tell me in the comments, which game should I do, guys? I should do gameplay on, guys, because I got a lot of games, okay, guys? Tell me which game you want me to play, okay? Just tell me in the comment section down below, and I'll do it, okay? If I have it, okay? But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, but Luciano's out. Lights out, Alice, sayonara, bye. Goodbye.